Good morning, or good afternoon.
Me and my kids woke up
late.
I am cooking breakfast. But I got this off of TikTok recipe. I want to try it. Don't mind her. That's my dog. I got so much stuff in there. Grease getting hot. I got this going. And got my oven on. Try and get all the water off of it. Boom. This Easter, I'm not trying to cook, but I'm gonna end up having to cook. Turn my grease down. And turn this down. Now, let me tell y'all about a little thing that people don't know about their eggs. Hold on. Y'all know that white stuff that be on the bottom? I mean, on the side of the egg? Do y'all know that they sperm? Y'all didn't know that. That's nasty. So, I take some off. Y'all can Google it. Ask Google, what is that white stuff on the side of my eggs, of my yolk? And they're going to tell you. The chicken sperm. That is sperm. I didn't realize it until my husband told me about it. And ever since then, I don't eat nobody's eggs unless they took the white part off of it. If I, you know, I have to see them take it off. You might call it bougie, but I want to make sure what I'm eating. Bad enough we eating bacon from a pig, which in the Bible called swine, if y'all didn't know what that is. But, yeah. So, yeah, I seen this on TikTok later. I don't know what I'm gonna cook later. I do not know what the hell I'm gonna cook later at all. I'm pretty sure his mom cooks, my husband's mom cooks, so, but, I don't know, and I always make sure I try to get all of it off with a spoon, not with a fork, okay, not with a fork. Like so. And then, oh yeah, and me, I reuse my grease if I know it's good. And how you know it's not good if it has like a whole lot of air bubbles. A lot of bubbles floating around in it. So I done cut up my biscuits in fours. I done did my eggs. I cut my bacon up. I sliced them up in two. And I got my oven already preheated on 350. And I'm going to do my hash browns. I'm just adding something else to it. Because I don't have gravy. I don't have gravy. So, like the white gravy that I see them doing. So, nope, I don't have that. And then I had also cheese that I'm gonna drink on it. I gotta de-drain my my child and close my blinds. It is so hot outside. I feel that heat. Oh, I'm gonna turn my back on. But yeah, so I need some help, son.
hold that so I can pull that grease in here.
Hold that. It got greased on it because it fell in there. Is it going in there? I don't think it's going in there. It's not even going in there. Hold on. There you go. That's how your arteries be. It get clogged. Now I'm gonna need some more damn dish soap. Kiki, what are you doing?
Move it out.
No, cause it's going down that fast.
That's the point. For it to get over with already.
Just sit it right there. No, don't you. All right, come in. Can you like go and do that in the doggone restroom? Boy, my phone is down. Then I'm gonna put some milk in it. Milk in it. I always pour a little bit of milk in my sink. Cause I don't drink milk like that, especially not plain. Okay, now. Jesus, sorry y'all. I be trying to get my thing. That salt sweet cream butter. It's that good butter for when you wanna, ouch. When you wanna, want some butter for your crawfish. And for your, it's so expensive. Make sure you grease your pots or your pan. This is the only pan that I have to bake in. I cook in this. I bake in this. My prep things, they broke because I broke them. So I got to buy me some another set. So I dropped my biscuits in there. I eat it. And I spread it out because they all gonna poof up anyway. All gonna expand, okay? So don't worry about where or whatever. They're gonna expand because it's bread. Okay. So,
what are you going to
do is... Let me get my thingy. If I have to. Pieces of bacon that I cut up. But I'm not gonna chop them up or anything. I wanna leave them in there whole. And these, I wanna cut up. Now, I didn't cut that up. So what I'm going to do is sweep them out into my pan like so. Spread them out like so. This is a lot of pieces of pan. Okay. I have to really wash dishes today. But, okay. Now, this is the part I want to try. Ooh. These are hash browns. Split them. Separate them. However you want to do it. I only cook 3. And I think that's good enough. I bet you this is going to be good. Oh my goodness. It looks good. Okay, now. I'm going to pour my eggs in. finna put this in the oven. After that, then I'll add my cheese. So I'll be back. Maybe. I don't know. Probably do another cooking video. Happy Easter.